stop this, okay?
Okay. Help me. Have a nice day. Hey, Jimmy, how you doing? Come on, Jimmy, let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it,
Jimmy,
sir.
You're undercover.
Oopsie-daisy. Hey, Chief.
Hey, Mitch. Looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. I could use a drink. You?
No.
The motherfucker thinks he can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man. Sure. Listen, where to begin? I don't know. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? People don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got... But one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. This big white shoe firm thinks he's a crusader. Some morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off on his wife's face.
Hey, enough! Enough.
Sorry. Look, the guy's name is Tom Goldberg. Thinks he's got something on me. Gonna go to the DA with it. Use it to get into Congress.
Okay.
Yeah. So, it's him or me. And it might as well be him, right? But he's hard to get to. Guy's got a bodyguard, limo, everything. You're gonna need to get one-on-one with him.
Not in the showers.
Not in the showers, a job interview. Then you can steal some files I need.
An interview?
Sure. It'll be easy. You're an immigrant. They're almost legally bound to interview you. But, get yourself a suit.
Okay.
I'll email you the details. You're a good man, Nico Bellic. A good man!
Coming from you, that means a lot.
It does.
Scores,
huh?
That's great.
I mean, since my divorce.
Can I get you a smoke alarm?
It's Nico Bellic. I'm here for an interview.
Come in. I'll buzz you through.
Welcome to Goldberg.
Excuse me.
Mr. Bellic, welcome. I'll just see if Mr. Goldberg is available. Mr. Goldberg, Mr. Bellic has arrived for his interview.
Okay, great. Tell him to come through to my office.
Would you please follow me, Mr. Bellic?
Sure.
Mr. Goldberg is such a saint. He teaches kids to swim, you know. He's just so warm and giving. All he cares about is making the world a better place. And boy, are you in trouble if you get in his way.
Do you think he'll like me?
He's just in here. Don't...
Hello, Nico. What's that short for, Nikolai? I'm looking for a man who can get jobs done right. Nikolai, I like your resume. You seem to be the sort of man who would go the extra distance. I just need to take another look. Get myself reacquainted with your experience. Sure, stand up if you want to. Whatever makes you comfortable.
Where are the files for your case against McCreary?
Shit, they're on my desk. I never hurt anyone.
I wouldn't be here if you'd never hurt anyone.
I'm not gonna fu-
Campaign commercials.
Here we are.
The best part
it's
of
a
election season.
Thanks.
The 18 months of attack ads. We have no clue what's going on. And you learn to hate everyone.
Here are the files. Great. Peace at last. I feel cleansed. You silenced Goldberg too, right? I don't need to worry about him? He is done. Whoa, music to my ears. A weight has been lifted. Here's your payment.